Hello, everyone. When we are teaching outdoors, what we hope most is to be simple. If we now use this kind of microscope in outdoor teaching, well, then you will have a very big head. Why is this kind of microscope a USB microscope? It must be connected to a computer, so you may have to move a laptop out so that you can show it to students. Is there any way to connect these USB microscopes to your iPhone in time? Like this is an iPhone. Is there a way for us? You don't need to carry a computer. I will introduce a solution today. That is, how to use this USB microscope or this kind of document camera. They're actually on your mobile phone or on your iPad when you are teaching outdoors without connecting to a computer. See what you are seeing now is a USB microscope. It is showing a flower on this side. And then, I saw this on this iPhone. This is a flower. We saw. How to achieve this USB microscope? The picture is thrown to this iPhone, as shown above. You should prepare this USB camera to lightning converter. How to use it? It is very simple, is it? Like this. There are two connectors here. One is the webcam interface, and the other is the lightning interface. If you use lightning, you can use this the transmission line of the iPhone. For example, it's also an iPhone. So I use a lightning transmission line to connect to this converter. Then, the webcam has a conversion head here to provide a UV power supply. UV has already prepared a mobile power supply to connect to the action. The power supply is 5 volts, and at the head, you just connect it to the USB interface of the microscope so that it can be moved. Then, you need to turn on your iPhone. And then, open the relevant app, open the screen, so that there is a screen. I can adjust its height like this. If you think the screen of the iPhone is too small, can you use an iPad? I think it is an iPad for you to see, like the current iPad. It currently supports the USB-C interface. So at this time you need to prepare the USB-C transmission cable. Like this, the USB-C cable is connected to the iPad. And the interface is connected to the converter. The converter is here. Originally it was lightning. So, replace it with this USB-C cable and connect it up. Okay. Let us take a look at the iPad again this time, and you will see a picture. This picture is the microscope. Except for the USB microscope, you can use it. You can also use a USB file camera. Like this is a very typical USB file camera. We just need to use the original microscope. US just replace the head of B just. Unplug the USB and replace. It with the USB of the document camera. The document camera now takes pictures of me. And then I look at him like this. Then you can also take pictures of documents. This is a USB document camera, and then it takes pictures of this document and displays it on the iPad. What? We just demonstrated is a microscope connected to this USB and this. In addition to connecting these USB file cameras and the microscopes, you can also connect a DSLR to the USB file camera. The HDMI output of the DSLR can be connected to a UVC drive-free capture card and then connected to the webcam in so that it can be used. That is, the iPad is used as the screen of the camera. I currently use Sony SRX-100. Its HDMI output is connected to this conversion box called UVC webcam to lighting adapter. And then it can be connected to the iPad for display outdoors. How to make it this USB microscope or USB file camera is then used on this iPad. So we have to use this economical solution adapter, which can convert the USB camera into an iOS signal and then successfully use it on this. It is shown on the iPad or iPhone that this is an economical solution. What is economical? It can only record video and take pictures, and there is only impression, there is no sound, so it can't do live broadcast. It is just that your iPad or iPhone is simply treated as a if it is used on one screen. It is impossible to do live broadcasting. Of course, it is the easiest way to use these USB cameras or USB microscopes on the iPad and iPhone outdoors.